All right, 2-1, nobody out for the Rays here in the sixth. They are threatening again. They have a 4-2 lead. Swing and a miss, strike three. Three pitches, wow. And he's gone. There it is, and he foul tips it into the glove of John Ryan Murphy for the strikeout. Runners go, and it's swung on and missed, strike three. What a comeback for Dellin Betances here in the sixth. Back-to-back singles followed by three straight strikeouts.